To get started, select the Email Verification tab and click Verify New List. You can either upload a file with email addresses or integrate Mailercheck with your email marketing software to verify your list directly from there. I'll upload a CSV file with 11 email addresses, which means I'll be using 11 credits to do so. To check your balance, look under your account's name, and if you need additional credits, you can buy them right here. Click Verify List to scan the file. This report will present the results, and a copy of this document will also be sent to your email. Click View Details to see the report. At the top, you'll see valid addresses, which are safe to send content to, and the rest of these are more likely to bounce, so it's better to remove them. Select this category, download the emails, and now you have a new updated list of valid addresses. In the risky category, we've separated the email addresses that are likely to bounce for different reasons. A catch-all email might not belong to a real person, while a mailbox full result shows emails that will not go through to that inbox because it probably isn't being checked at all. Role-based refers to emails that don't include a person's first name and instead use admin@ or info@ or something similar. These are risky since they also cannot be linked to an actual person. Then we have emails that have recorded bounces in the past, and the unknown emails that might be valid, but there isn't enough information to be 100% sure. So instead they land here in the risky section. The Do Not Send section has all of the emails that are highly prone to bouncing back for different reasons, from syntax errors and typos to the mailbox not being found, temporarily active, or blocked. These emails should definitely be removed from your list. You can select and download any of these sections and check your verification results on the email verification page.